huge win against Texas Women's, a team that, you know, this team has struggled with in the last recent years. You know, how big was this win, especially to do it on a home court?
Well, you know, I think it's big for a couple of reasons. You know, one, we've had our last three opponents down 2-0. And, you know, Texas Women's is a great team. I think they're one of the best teams in the country. And to beat a team that we think is that good feels good. But to also, we knew they were going to fight back into it. They tied it up. And then we really fought off some real negative thoughts and negative feelings, and we worked our way through it, and we were able to finish them off, even though they had come back and tied the match up at 2-2. So I think it's a huge match just from that confidence side of, you know, if we go five with great teams, we can win. And so I'm very, very proud of how our players responded to some mental adversity tonight, and they fought through, and they battled a great team, and we can't be happier than that.
You alluded to that, you know, last two matches up 2-0, and then fall five, and it looks like, you know, possibly here again tonight. What did you say to the team heading into that fifth set?
Well, you know, we just talked about, you know, we just got to be aggressive, and you don't beat great teams by hitting the ball over the net and hoping that they don't do anything with it. You know, if you put the ball in the net easy and you're not aggressive, they're going to set it up and they're going to finish. And so, you know, we just talked about getting out and playing, getting back to our game. You know, we played our game in game one, game two, and then, you know, we started out that fifth set. And there was a little part of that fifth set where we kind of let down a little bit, and Texas Women's made a great surge. And, you know, I'm even more proud of the team after that because they pushed back on that and they were able to survive that last surge, and we finished it off.
Now, we're coming out on the home stretch of the season and begin to take a nice little step out of conference play for two non-conference games, but two road games against some pretty good teams. What are you looking to achieve over these next two non-conference road games?
Well, I think we just need to keep getting better. You know, we need to keep getting better. That's the goal all season. You know, the teams that do well in the conference tournament aren't the teams that peak in the first week. So it doesn't matter who the opponent is. We got to go out and we got to handle them. You know, we barely beat Wachita Baptist at home. We're going to be in their gym. They're going to feel good. They're going to have a bounce, and we're going to have to play better when we play there. And Southeastern is a great team. I mean, they're long, they're athletic, and they do a lot of really good things. And so we've got our work cut out for us to keep building onto what we accomplished tonight.